Alrighty, fams, welcome back to my channel. Alrighty, sorry about the wait. I know it's been about 2 weeks since I made a video last. Your boy got caught up watching that one movie, was it Twisted Metal? Y'all ever seen that? If so, man, leave a comment down below. Kind of crazy. Alrighty, what I was going to say was, let me see, if Doomsday ever come, you know, like The Purge or Twisted Metal or was it Mad Max shit? I'm telling you, these race engines right here, the small race engines, is going to rule. You know, the reason why I say that is because Doomsday's come, man. It's going to be a lot of debris on the road, and you can't, you know, saying maneuver, you know, saying maneuver, you know, in and out, you know. Small engines going to kick ass. Go-karts, mini bikes, you know, dirt bikes, golf carts, you know, some like towards that nature. All right, y'all. So now that being said, let me see. Another shout-out to my boy Steve. Help me with the, you know, the project. My boy can get his own YouTube channel, man. He can show you how to make some real quick cash on the Florida State Lotto, you know, the scratch off, you know. Shout out to my boy Steve. All right, so now that being said, right here what we have, guys, is a big badass Dirty South race engine. You know what I'm saying? You know, Dirty South, some shit that I made up, you know, Dirty South race engines, because, you know what I'm saying, big ass carburetor sticking out the hood and all that good shit, you heard? So this right here is built by myself, Potter Racing. And don't worry, if you guys don't have one, get up with your boy and I can build you one. It's pretty fun. So yeah, this is a full-blown Potter Race engine right here. Let me see, modified block, or not modified, but reinforced block. You know what I'm saying? It's not a regular 212 Predator. All them lines you see reinforced, you know, from factory. And yeah, looks pretty badass. Finally got it done. So alrighty, now you all know I love doing, you know, first startup videos and all that other shit. So this is the last time y'all gonna see this engine outside of Sergeant Rock. The next time it should be inside, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna mount this bad boy inside. This is the power plant for Sergeant Rock. So yeah, man, it's been a while. Y'all know, you know saying, take your boy a minute, but hey, I get that shit right, you heard? So right now I'm doing the wiring system right there for the on and off switch. No more the old school turn it off with your hand. My bad boy is all wired up from, you know what I'm saying, from the handlebars. All right, so there you go. Potter's Racing Engine, Harbor Freight Tools, baby. Yeah, Dirty South style.